Today we discuss about transmission angle mu. The angle between the output link and the coupler is known as the transmission angle. Here it is a 4-bar mechanism: AB frame, AD input link or crank, DC output link, BC output link and lever. Okay, here force is transmitted from crank to output link through the coupler. Okay. If the link AD is the input link, DC is the output link transmitted through the coupler BC. For a particular value of force is the coupler rod, the torque is transmitted to the output link is maximum when the transmission angle mu is 90 degree. When the transmission angle mu is 90 degree, we can get maximum output. Okay. If the BC and DC become coincident, the transmission angle is zero and the mechanism called lock or jaw. If mu deviate significantly from 90 degree, the torque on the output link is decreased. Hence, mu is usually kept more than 45 degree, the best mechanism. The efficiency is greater.
So we discuss about Grashof's law. The Grashof's law states that the summation of shortest link and longest link is less than the other two link. Now obey the Grashof's law, we can get class 1 mechanism. Class 1 mechanism here, shortest link is fixed. We can get double crank mechanism. Then class 2 does not obey the Grashof's law, means you can get class 2 mechanism. It is a double rocker mechanism. Similarly, the adjacent link is to the shortest link is fixed, we can get crank rocker mechanism. The class 2 mechanism is double rocker mechanism. Similarly, opposite link to the shortest link is fixed, we can get double rocker. Similarly, class 2 mechanism, double rocker. Okay, here shortest link fixed, so we can get a double crank mechanism. So here shortest link is AB, so AB fixed, we can get a double crank mechanism. Here input link AD, call it as link small letter A. Here output link BC, call it as C. Okay, here coupler D to C, the link name is D. So what is the theta? Theta means the crank angle. Theta, crank angle. Gamma, the angle between the crank and the coupler. Here mu already said it is a transmission angle. The angle between the coupler and the output link. Okay. So we discuss now theta is equal to 180. We can get the maximum transmission angle. Theta is equal to 180 degree. We can get the maximum transmission angle. Now we see the model. Okay. Here maximum transmission angle when theta is equal to 180 degree. So here theta is equal to angle between the fixed link and the crank. So theta is equal to 180 degree means, so rotate like this. Here when theta is equal to 180 degree, what about the transmission angle? Okay, see the same model here. When theta is equal to 180 degree, so what about the transmission angle? The transmission angle here, A plus B whole squared is equal to D squared plus C squared minus 2DC here cos mu. It is a maximum transmission angle when theta is equal to 180 degree. Okay, similarly minimum transmission angle when theta is equal to 0 degree. We see the model. When theta is equal to 0 degree, minimum transmission angle, okay, here this is a fixed link B. Here link A is a crank, here C and D like this. So we can find transmission angle. Similarly, A link A minus link B whole squared is equal to cosine law, C squared plus D squared minus 2 CD cos mu. So we can find the first equation for double crank mechanism. Next we discuss about crank rocker mechanism. Here case 2, adjacent link to the shortest link fixed. Okay, the adjacent link to the shortest link fixed. DA, B, DA means frame, fixed link frame, B. Next, AB, output link here, C. Then coupler B, C to B, coupler, C to D, crank. Okay, the mechanism is crank rocker mechanism. Crank, here input link crank, output link rocker. So see, next condition, you can find the transmission angle. When theta is equal to 180 degree, maximum transmission angle. When theta is equal to 0 degree, minimum transmission angle. See the model. Maximum transmission angle mu, when theta is equal to 180 degree. When theta is equal to 180 degree, do like this. Okay. Next, we can find the transmission angle mu. So you can apply the cosine law. Before we see the model, here when theta is equal to 180 degree, so the mechanism go like this. Okay, go like this, you can get the transmission angle here. Okay, maximum transmission angle when theta is equal to 180 degree. How to write this equation? A plus B whole squared D squared plus C squared minus 2DC cos mu. So apply the cosine law, you can find the maximum transmission angle when theta is equal to 180 degree. Similarly, when theta is equal to 0 degree, you can get the minimum transmission angle. When theta, here theta is equal to 180 degree, here theta is equal to 0 degree. So the transmission angle between the coupler and the output link. So you can formulate the formula. Minimum transmission angle when theta is equal to 0 degree. Okay, so here A, B minus A. Okay, B is the bigger one. So B minus A whole squared is equal to D squared plus same C squared minus 2DC cos mu. So the mechanism is crank rocker mechanism. You can find the maximum transmission and the minimum transmission. Next we discuss about the third case. Now case 3, double rocker mechanism. Here opposite to the shortest link is fixed. So
we can get double rocker mechanism. Link A and C act as a rocker, double rocker mechanism. Here first condition we can apply theta is equal, when theta is equal to 180 degree we can get maximum transmission angle. So see the model here, when theta is equal to 180 degree we can get maximum transmission angle. When theta is equal to 180 degree, okay, you can get maximum transmission angle. See the model here, opposite to the shortest link is fixed. See, it is a condition for when theta is equal to 180 degree. When theta is equal to 180 degree, it is the maximum transmission angle. We write the maximum transmission angle here, A plus B whole square is equal to D square plus C square minus D square plus C square minus 2 DC cos mu. Okay. Now we move the crank when theta is equal to 180 degree. So it is not possible when theta is equal to 0 degree, is not possible. So why here gamma is equal to 180 degree, does not move like this, so locked. So double rocker mechanism, it is not possible when theta is not 0 degree. When theta is equal to not 0 degree, here gamma is equal to 180 degree is possible. Okay, see the model here, gamma is equal to 180 degree. What about the minimum transmission angle? Okay, how to write the equation? So B squared is equal to A plus D, A plus D whole squared plus C squared minus 2 A plus D into C cos mu. Here when theta is equal to not a 0, when gamma is equal to 180 degree, okay, change like this. Okay, when gamma is equal to 180 degree, not 0, so not equal to 0, it is not possible. Theta is equal to 0 is not possible. Gamma is equal to 180 degree. Okay, the formula for double rocker mechanism, when theta is equal to 180 degree, A plus B whole squared is equal to D squared plus C squared minus 2 DC cos mu. Minimum transmission angle when gamma is equal to 180 degree. So B squared is equal to A plus D whole squared plus C squared minus 2 A plus D into C cos mu. Okay. Summation of shortest and the longest link is less than the other two link. Here which one is the shortest link? Here 6 is the shortest link. 6 is the shortest link. So 6 plus longest link 10. Okay. Then what about P and K? Other two links 7 and 8. Other two links P and Q, 7 plus 8. Here 16. Here 15. As 15. So does not obey the Grashof's law. Okay, does not obey the
mechanism. Class 2 mechanism, if the mechanism not satisfy the Grashof's law, then the mechanism under inversions or belongs to class 2 mechanism. That means the shortest link, the summation of shortest link and the largest link is greater than other two link P and Q. This is called the class 2 mechanism.
The Grashof's law. Okay, this is the class 2 mechanism.
All the cases we can get double rocker mechanism.
So double rocker mechanism, what is the
maximum transmission angle here theta is equal to 180 degree means theta is equal to 180 degree means the drawing this is theta 180 degree. So mu is the transmission angle. How to find the transmission angle? Okay, maximum transmission angle when theta is equal to 180 degree. Here A, B, C and D. Okay, A plus D whole square is equal to C square plus D square minus 2BC cos mu. Here what is the value for A? Here A is equal to 7, B is equal to 8, C is equal to 10, D is equal to 6. Okay, A plus B, 7 plus 8 whole square. Here C is equal to 10 square plus D is equal to 6 square minus 2 into B, 2 into not a BC, here small change, CD, CD, C is equal to 10, D is equal to 6 cos mu. So finally you can find mu is equal to 137.9 degree. You can calculate, you can get the answer for maximum transmission angle in this mechanism, 137.9 degree. Similarly, minimum transmission angle, here double rocker mechanism, you know theta, when theta is equal to 0 is not possible. So when gamma is equal to 180 degree, gamma means here gamma. Gamma is equal to 180 degree. What is the cosine law for double rocker mechanism? You know double rocker mechanism, B square is equal to A plus D, A plus D whole square plus C square minus 2 into A plus B, 2 into A plus D, 2 into A plus D into C cos mu. This is the formula. You know B value. What is the B value? B is equal to here 8. 8 square is equal to A plus D. What is the A value? 7 plus D value. What is the D value? 6 whole square plus C square. You know the C value, 10. 10 square minus 2 into 7 plus 6 into C value 10 square cos mu. Not as 10 square cos mu. 10. Okay, not a 10 square. So finally you can get mu value. What is the minimum transmission angle? 30 degree. You can get the mu value 38 degree. So the length of the shortest link is 3. Longest link 7. Okay, longest link 7. Next, what about P and Q? Other two link 6 plus 7. Here 13. Here 10. So less than the other links. Okay. So it is obey the Grashof's law. It is a class 1 mechanism. Class 1 mechanism. In this case, shortest link is fixed. So it is a double crank mechanism. Double crank mechanism. And the link, shortest link is fixed. The class 1 mechanism can get a double crank mechanism or crank or rotary to rotary mechanism. When theta is equal to 180 degree, the maximum transmission angle. So here D. See? here A, B, C and D. Here transmission angle mu. When theta is equal to 180 degree, here theta is equal to 180 degree, maximum transmission angle. Okay, maximum transmission angle. When theta is equal to 180 degree, maximum transmission angle. What is the cosine law? A plus B whole squared is equal to D squared plus C squared minus 2 DC cos mu. Okay, what is the value for A? Here A is equal to 6, B is equal to 3, C is equal to 7, D is equal to 7. Next, we can apply the value. A is equal to 6 plus 3 whole squared is equal to D squared. What is the D value? 7 squared plus C squared value, same 7 squared, minus 2 into D, 7 into 7 cos mu. So finally you can find the mu value. 87, calculate the value, already find the value. So 87.27 degree. So next, when the shortest link, so it is the first you can draw the shortest link A and B. Next, D is the maximum length. Okay, to D A. Okay, so next, what about D C? Here D to C, D C. So minimum transmission angle formula, apply the cosine law. So maximum length A, so A minus B whole squared is equal to C squared and D squared minus 2 DC cos mu. So you know the A value. What is the A value? 6. 6 minus B value 3. So 6 minus 3 whole squared. You know the C value 7. C value 7. So 7 squared plus D value also 7, 7 squared minus 2 into 7 into 7 cos mu. So finally you can find minimum transmission angle mu value. What is the minimum transmission angle? 25.2 degree. So maximum transmission angle 87.27 degree, minimum transmission angle 25.2 degree. Okay, thank you for watching.